Hong Kong is Asia's world city and gateway to China. As a former British colony, Hong Kong has been a self-governing region of the People's Republic of China since 1997. Superbly connected and ultra-modern, Hong Kong sits at the heart of the world's most dynamic economic region and plays a major role in the global economy. One of the world's most exciting cities, Hong Kong is a unique melting pot of cultures where East truly meets West. From the dynamic pace of the city streets to the beaches, mountain trails, and country parks, Hong Kong has something for everyone.
Everybody pictures the skyline, Victoria Harbor, all the really big buildings.
All the sights, the sounds, the such different smells. There's a lot of noise, the ding-ding of the trams.
I was really surprised by how much greenery there is in Hong Kong. There's some wonderful coastline and some fantastic beaches.
It's paradise in a lot of fronts, on the beaches and the hills.
You can go surfing, you can take in a museum, a show.
Hong Kong is so convenient. You can get around very easily. The transport's fantastic.
Travel to an island and check out small villages. Really enjoy all the culture that is around.
We've explored Indonesia and Vietnam and Cambodia. We've gone up into China, of course. We've gone to Korea to go skiing. We've gone to Japan.
You can go to various places and just let your kids go, you know, roam around.
It's the safest place I've ever lived, and I don't know how they do that. I can end up and go explore any part of the city, and I feel comfortable.
Founded in 1966 with over 2,500 students and more than 500 faculty and staff across two campuses, Hong Kong International School offers a world-class U.S. curriculum and prides itself on being widely recognized as one of the top international schools in the world.
Hong Kong has a high expectation for education. We want our schools to be quality, and you see that in perfect form at HKIS.
HKIS is guided by its mission statement: dedicating our minds to inquiry, our hearts to compassion, and our lives to service and global understanding. An American-style education grounded in the Christian faith and respecting the spiritual lives of all. Hong Kong International School's strategic objectives are embedded into the curriculum and emphasize collaboration, creativity, and resilience.
Teams of teachers that are teaching the same course also have planning periods built into their schedule, so there's plenty of time to work together.
I remember walking in the room and thinking, wow, these guys really like each other, right? They were truly a team.
There's so many options here when it comes to resources that we just have to collaborate.
Top-down support for bottom-up ideas is a really positive thing for HKIS, that we are starting to grow into a lot of creativity and innovation, and I'm quite excited about that.
When it comes to a lesson that you want to do and you need some supplies, no question, you're going to have it. For me, I found a little niche in the middle school garden here and was able to run with that.
So you end up with this rich place for children to learn about the world right in their own comfortable classroom space.
Sometimes we just pose the question, how can we make this game better? And the kids will come up with some ideas, and then we agree the rules as a class.
Problem solving or even problem finding, we call that debugging and programming. That they realize that they may have created their own problem and they need to find it and solve it. The projects that they take on are so personally interesting and meaningful that they want to stay with it. So having something that's theirs and personal and of a deep interest really helps kids create their own environment to overcome hurdles and be very resilient.
The teachers actually encourage you to interact with them in class, ask questions, participating in like class discussions and voice out your opinions.
We're trying to get them to celebrate mistakes in the sense of you have to make these to get to where you want to go.
Hong Kong International School wholeheartedly supports the professional development of its employees.
I really appreciate the school trying to be quite professional in terms of supporting and developing teaching as a profession. HKIS has kind of led the charge in formulating some structured mentoring and professional development system.
It's remarkable. I've never had professional development like this, and it's fantastic. I mean, the people that are brought into the school are top-notch.
Evaluation that is tied to your pay. So that does, it can add an element of stress, but the experience should be one that really has helped you grow as a teacher.
I've been able to go to several conferences, as not just as a attendee, but as a presenter.
Out of the Project Zero at Harvard University, Ron Richhart came in, and I had the opportunity to see him, learned a lot about teaching kids how to think about their thinking, the metacognition skills, and how important that is.
Academic excellence remains the cornerstone of our success, placing us in the esteemed company of the world's very best schools. After graduation, our students matriculate to universities around the world, including the United States, Canada, the United Kingdom, and Japan.
I think we're really lucky to have the student body we have. The kids at this school are just a pleasure to work with. They are delightful.
You gotta work hard. I mean, you just have to. It's a huge part of being a great learner.
Most of them are very intrinsically motivated to do well in school. They're well-behaved, they're considerate, they're respectful.
Sometimes, like, you would help kids to make friends and are struggling, say they are brand new to HKIS.
We create an environment that stimulates students to help them develop the skills required to succeed in today's competitive world.
The way that they taught me self-motivation was through teaching me to find my passions in life. I had a great teacher that really inspired me to kind of really look for what I'm super interested in life.
We also have a project called the Self-Motivated Learning Project, and we build skills such as researching and investigating different topics.
Counseling goals, like, are you well prepared for sixth grade? Because that's a huge topic right here, so set goals.
They come up with the projects that they want to do and the things that they want to learn.
Being a one-to-one laptop school allows us to provide our students real agency over their own learning. And I use a lot of those tools, such as the 3D printers or the 3Doodler, to really spark interest in kids.
I get to try new things. It's exciting with them in a very constructive atmosphere.
My senior project, we published a cookbook. So we'd have goals set on, like, oh, this day we have to get all the recipes in. This day we have to talk to the printers.
Students do have to try to problem solve and collaborate and find creative solutions.
Students learn to understand and respect Christianity and the other major world religions while identifying and developing their own spiritual identities.
We spend quite a lot of our time helping children discover their spirituality.
I remember when my third grader was in kindergarten and she was invited to a Diwali party.
By the time the children are 7 or 8, I mean, they've been to a mosque, a synagogue, a temple.
My take is that if you're prepared to share what you believe in and you're open and you're prepared to talk to others about their journey and where they're at, that's what the school expects of us.
All students are encouraged to take part in community service and help give a little back to the society in which they live.
I chose Matrix Club, which is a Saturday school for refugees. We play games with them, and when we eat lunch together, we always serve them food first.
And I took 17 kids to go live in a hill tribe village for several days, and it's very rustic compared to their lives here in Hong Kong.
This year, my son went to the Indian Himalayas. Once the barriers broke down of we're from Hong Kong and you live in a village in India, he realized these are just normal kids.
I think that's such an excellent part of our community and what we do at HKIS.
Students also develop their understanding of China and the appreciation of Chinese culture and, of course, the language itself.
I actually want to contribute back to HKIS and have people recognize the beauty of Chinese culture. That's why I set up a Chinese culture club.
They're very aware of foods. They're very aware of traditions.
We try to hold activities during traditional festivals.
I particularly enjoyed the Mid-Autumn Festival, because you got to learn about the folktale, and it's just really fun to, like, be part of a different culture.
The community here at this school is very embracing and warm and welcoming.
I had people coming around, dropping off bread, dropping off pies, and they're saying, welcome to our community.
So my daughter's in first grade, and I could not be happier. It's another huge perk and another draw to this school.
The community at Hong Kong International School is quite diverse. It's one of the things I love about being here.
Even outside of school, teachers still get together.
I think people get addicted to the lifestyle here.
The housing has been great. You can either get a stipend or on-campus housing, and I found those to be very, very appropriate.
I always say that HKIS is an amazing social success. People of all from all different places and of all different races and religion live together harmoniously.
We live down in Stanley with the view of the water in Stanley Harbor with windsurfers and everyone out there on the water on a beautiful sunny blue day, and it's a benefit because the school puts together a pretty good package to recruit really good teachers.
Teachers really like it here. I know that for a fact because Mr. Giga loves it here.
The opportunity to work with truly world-class faculty and resources in the most dynamic part of this ever-changing world. Hong Kong International School offers a unique experience to broaden both personal and professional horizons.